Good day, LWS family. We're here again with Ron for our audio chat series number 23. And Ron, how are you today?
I think I'm doing just great.
Well, that's fantastic. And if it's okay with you, we'll get right into the first question.
That sounds good.
Perfect. Ron, do you have knowledge on the concept of new alchemy? The deep understanding of ask and it is given, free will and unconditional support, love. My question is, if you are aware of this concept, can you discuss our inner currencies and what it means to have internal revaluation, reset, and redemption?
It's an interesting question. I'm not aware of the concept of new alchemy. I'm just going back through my mind some of the things that that Q has said pertaining to the revaluation, reset, and redemption of the individuals who are going to be receiving the funds. And the concept of revaluation is not just for revaluation of currencies. It's for us to revalue ourselves. In the, you know, from my way of looking at that, that may be what the new alchemy concept is, but I don't know for sure. But I do know that it's our the real revaluation, and I'm saying it that way for a reason. The revaluation is the real revaluation. I didn't say that. Is for us to revalue who we are. We have been taught to be that we are slaves without using the name slaves. We are debt slaves to the economic system. And it's this new revaluation is where we revalue who we are. And this is one of the main reasons why I have been doing this, what these questions and answers on this series, all of these series have been, to help people to understand who they really are. Really are as in a child of God. Well, it's an easy thing to say you're a child of God, but what does it mean? Prime Creator is pure intelligence. And as children, as the children that come from Him, we are pressed out in, and when we are pressed out, there is, we take a part of that intelligence, and I've heard it say that we are pure intelligence as children of God. Well, that makes sense to me. I hope it makes sense to other people, and I've tried to convey that. And so when the revaluation comes along, we focus on the money aspect of it, and that's why we needed to have a little adjustment in our thinking. Because we are revaluating who we are as children of God, meaning that we become the creators likened unto our Father. We're given that charge to create, and we have free agency to create whatever we want. So that's what's happening in all of creation. God created. Prime Creator created us, and then we as the oneness created everything else that is in existence. So that's my chain of thoughts on this. I hope that helps. I feel very comfortable with what I have just said, so hopefully that will be comfortable for you as well. Let's go on to the next question.
That was a great explanation for our member, and thank you. We will go on. We will be back in just a minute with another question, Ron. Thank you.
Okay.